ಐ ಅರದನಹಳ್ಳಿ ದೇವೇಗೌಡ ಕುಮಾರಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಡು ಸ್ವೇರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬೇರ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಫೇತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಲಿಜಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆಸ್ ಬೈ ಲಾ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಅಪೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಸವೆರ್ನಿಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಫೇತ್ಫುಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಚಾರ್ಜ್ಡ್ ಮೈ ಡ್ಯೂಟೀಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the constitution and the law without fear or favor affection or ill will I Aradhanarali Devegowda Kumaraswamy do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the union except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister
I Prahlad Venkatesh Joshi do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitution of India as by law established that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the union and I will do right to all manner of the people in accordance with the constitution and the law without fear or favor affection or ill will I Prahlad Venkatesh Joshi do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for union except may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister
I Nirmala Sitaraman do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitution of India as by law established that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India that I will finish faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the union and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the constitution and the law without fear or favor affection or ill will
I
Nirmala Sitaraman do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the union except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister
I V Somanna do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the constitution of India as by law established that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India that I will faithful and consistently discharge my duty as a minister of state for the union and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the constitution and the law without fear and favor affection in our ill will
I
V Somanna do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any manner which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister of state for the union except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister of state
main Shobha Karandlaje ईश्वर की शपथ लेती हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगी। मैं भारत के प्रभुता और अखंडता का अक्षण रखूंगी। मैं संघ का राज्य का मंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों का श्रद्धापूर्वक और शुद्ध अंतकरण से निर्वहन करूंगी तथा मैं भय या पक्षपात, अनुराग या द्वेष के बिना सभी प्रकार के लोगों की प्रति संविधान और विधि के अनुसार न्याय करूंगी।
मैं
शोभा करंदलाजे ईश्वर की शपथ लेती हूं कि जो विषय संघ के राज्य मंत्री के रूप में मेरे विचार के लिए लाया जाएगा अथवा मुझे ज्ञात होगा उसे किसी व्यक्ति या व्यक्तियों को तब के सिवाय जबकि मंत्री के रूप में अपने कर्तव्यों का सम्यक निर्वहन के लिए ऐसे करना अपेक्षित हो मैं प्रत्यक्ष अथवा अप्रत्यक्ष रूप से संसूचित या प्रकट नहीं करूंगी।